Free time. When I had a job, I used to fantasize about what I'd do if I didn't have to work anymore. Go to the gym every day, get really fit, train for a marathon perhaps, finish Ulysses, read Moby Dick and one of the big Russian guys, get to grips with the economy, also modern art.